I love that song. Bill Thomas on violin. What a hit song.